lob up top. Butler with the punch from Teague. And just as I mentioned, Jimmy Butler had a rather quiet second quarter.
No look. Jeremy Lin lays it in. D'Angelo Russell with a blind feed to the cutter.
Absolutely beautiful. Blind, but that's some vision.
Now here's an alley-oop for John Collins, and he jams. And the Hawks now lead 19-14. John Collins with his first two of the game.
Early in the butt earlier. Air mails a three ball. Down the floor, Kevin Love with a catch. And it's four! No foul, and he'll take the layup.
Good job! Return the favor. The quarterback, Penny Robinson.
It's all even.
Under 2 minutes to go. Ginobili out front, guarded by Butler. Great pocket pass to Aldridge.
Manu to L.A.
Oh, mama! How about that? Aldridge rams it home.
Evans will initiate the offense.
Turnover forced by the Jazz. Hood bounces to Cephalosha on the fast break and lays it up and in. And the Jazz lead it 28-23.
Clark got the step, knocked away from behind by Brooks. Grizzlies a 3-on-2 if they hurry. Chalmers goes behind the back. Tyreek Evans with the backhand.
Talk about feeding this energy in this crowd.
Chalmers around the back to Evans, lays it up and in. Grizzlies score twice quickly and cut the lead to three.
Oh, what a powder inside. What a pass indeed.
Are you kidding me, LeBron? Beautiful pass.
Wow. Cavaliers have their biggest lead of 18.